You were just listening to the great Eugene Smith. That was one of his live recorded versions he did here at the Duncan Showroom, which is one of the things we do, is the music we play in between songs is all music that you've heard that have been recorded here before from live performances. And most of the time, as we are today, broadcasting live to YouTube stations. So for those that are watching, my name is Longevity John. I am your host. I am the owner, operator, and not necessarily the janitor anymore. It's good. We have some people, volunteers, that have stepped forward. And it's really kind of nice to do that. Well, one of the people who steps forward is Malachi's mother, because Malachi, who's become what you would call a rink rat in hockey, just loves coming around here, sits, that's his favorite chair over there, and just absorbs every musician that comes in here. Within 3 or 4 days, he's up here playing the songs that they play. It's kind of neat. So in exchange, she comes along and helps do the dusting and take care of things. Of course, there's always Georgia over there helping out as well. Big hand of applause for Georgia, please. The multitasker. Well, quit shaking your head, dear. You know you love it. She doesn't like to be in the spotlight, but that's okay. So this afternoon, speaking of spotlights, Sari Alesh is this young guy who came over from Syria, what, 3 or 4 years ago now? Seems like eternity. I love it. I don't even know you were there. You're here now, and that's the best part. And we've been able to have him here for the last 3 years, coming in and out, doing various shows, bringing various variations of what he does. And today, again, it's his friends, as opposed to Southbound. And this is an interesting version of what they do. And from a guy who just came here, you know, was from a symphony, his abilities have changed immensely as to where his genre of choices go now. He picks all sorts of styles, and it's really quite neat to find out where he goes. And his friends love to go along with it. So for this afternoon, we're going to get into the stage. But before I do that, this is a little trick. I got my remote. So that does that, and that just takes that side lights out, makes it a little bit more of a harder for them to see who's in the audience. So sit back and enjoy, and those that are watching, enjoy yourself. I know it's a sunny afternoon partially, but that's okay. We're going to get cozed out. We're going to have a really good time. We're going on a journey that Sari Alesh can take us on. Please, a warm welcome to the stage.
Hello everyone and welcome. It's been my pleasure to see you again here in Duncan. Thanks all for coming. much for coming today. The first piece was Longa Riyad. It's an Egyptian piece written by Riyad Assambat. Now Sherry is gonna sing Dance Me to the end of the night. Now we're gonna play one of my favorite pieces. This piece is written by Natalie McMaster. And it was very challenging to me to play this piece, and today, for the first time, we're gonna play it together. So I hope you're gonna like it. Thank you. we're gonna play Heartbreak Tango piece. This piece is written by Barry. Gonna play two songs. This is also a new song. We haven't played before. Before I played a few songs of Fairuz. Fairuz is a Lebanese singer, and today we're gonna play another song of her songs. This song is called "Nahna Wal Amar Jiran," and this song is gonna followed by "American Starlight."
Thank you. Alrighty, we're going to do the old jazz song for you. This young man amazes me. I mean, he plays everything. How's that possible? Sorry. Thank you.
play some fiddle tune. Gonna play another piece written by Barry. It's called Pots, and this is will follow with Tarantella and Flop Red Mule. It's always challenging for me to pronounce this one.
You make us say Nach, whatever.
Yeah, we were challenging each other. They want to pronounce Arabic song. I am trying to pronounce this one. So.
Thank you.
So sorry, can you play this song?
We haven't played this song before, but we'll try.
You should try it, because you can play almost anything. You can play Celtic, Arabic. Try this one.
Other songs of Fairuz, Sahar Layali and Akhir Ayam Sefia. Okay, you want to say it? Do you want to say it? Great, Akhir Ayam Al Sefia. And the other one is what's called?
Sahar
Layali. Great job. Better than my English pronunciation. Okay.
So the next song we're going to do for you, I always tell the audience, I sing this song for Sari's mother because her son is here and she's there. And so we're going to sing this song for him, for her. Sorry. Thank you.
this song was called Falling Slowly Once, and now we're gonna play another fiddle tune. It's called Catharsis. And this is the last song in the program. Thanks for reminding me. Actually, I would like to play another song for you. I would like to do David's Jig again one more time. Okay? Oh, you broke the string? Oh, okay. Okay, too bad. Okay, no problem. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. Should we give it a try? How do you figure? Actually, Natalie McMaster is one of my favorite fiddle players. So I'm always trying to play more pieces. When I see her playing any piece, I just say, oh, I want to play this one. Yeah, I will go to her concert.
Sorry, Alesh, everyone.
I was born on the Tijon Road.